Robert's Ranch. It's January 27th, and everybody's freezing up north. Down here, it's about 70 degrees, so we're having a great time. I'm going to go after some wild boars. I've got 15,000 acres here, tons of pigs, and tons of sign. We've got feeders out, trying to see if we can lure the hogs in, but got a long lane down this way with a bunch of rutted up activity that's been rooting and walking that, and then off to this side over here, I've got a feeder probably about 40 yards away, so we're going to sit tight and see if we can get any hogs. They say that they don't move until the last 30 minutes or so of light, so we'll just hang tight and see what happens. Again, this is at the Roberts Ranch down in Florida, Palatka, Florida. Great place here. Joseph Roberts and Irving Roberts and Chad, they're all helping get us on these hogs here, so hopefully we'll have some good action.
Yeah, big 225, 250 pounder right here. About to check and see how big his teeth are. If we can get some light.
Lift him up here.
There we go. There we go. He's got some big old cutters. Those are dog killing teeth right there.
Heavy head. Deers are monsters.
Yeah. Old Marty shot himself a big ass boar hog.
Didn't know I'd hit him at first.
Yeah. I don't know.
Thank you for Joseph and Chad and everybody at the Roberts Ranch. They put me right on him. The last 15 minutes of light.
Anytime.
You off the ground yet?
Yeah.
280.
280.
They will best.
What did I say on the phone?
I went by the one phone.
280.
All right.